Currently, TeamSpeak Systems GmbH wants to do a contract with Rape.net. We are unhappy with this contract.